morning, ladies on.
Once we reach higher story mode, I don't know what's gonna happen. I mean, there might be lasers or something. Yeah, like I said, you have to jump early to make it work. Once that pillar's on the floor, you know, stopping off left, middle, right, then you have to slide and jump again. I mean, sometimes it doesn't want to slide and you think you did it. You're trying to get ready for the next thing. But halfway through thinking about it, just might have not taken the slide. And like I said, it's way expensive to retry. They keep doubling it, and it's terrible. It's a terrible idea. If it stayed the same price, I think it'll be for the best. You know, it's a video game, real life. You have way more options, you know.
All you young sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song. Thank you.
15. I have to do math. Alright, so now I have to go back to the same location.
Now you're ready to sail for the horn.
Another one?
Go, Phil!
The speed is absolutely absolutely wonderful, but the power and defense are nothing. They're basically in a cardboard with a, you know, a, what do you call those fast speed boats? Motorboats, basically in a motorboat made out of paper. I guess they work for those super fast missions that you have to go places. Look at this one, speed. Goliath. They're so expensive. I mean, oh my god. This one's 2 million. And all it has different is one more power. I mean, alright, let's just do it. You know, I'm just gonna do this right now. Hopefully how much I can buy is totally up to the game. But we're around 18 and let's just try to right now. Alright, so we wanna go with, oh my god, I don't know if I have enough money. I have enough wood, but yeah, I do have enough money. Upgrade power. Now I don't have enough money. That's alright. We have enough lumber for all these. We're good. We're good. I'm going to stop it right here. And then I'll be right back.